folks. Here we go.
Okay, Jared, get ready.
We got launch control going.
Floor it, green, green, green.
Oh, let's see what happens here. We gotta be nice and easy. Oh gosh, took my eye off of it. Don't roll it. We just gotta try to keep up. That's my teammates right ahead. I don't want to mess around with them too much. We're up one spot. Here's where we don't want to lose it. Right through the chicane. That's Mr. Lupu right ahead. Here comes Bowman from behind.
Yellow flag in sector two.
Let's just try to keep up here for 15 minutes.
Sector 2 is clear.
Let's see if we can build a gap to the... I don't know what that is behind us.
Sector 3 is now yellow.
Oh, that was a little dangerous.
Sector 3, Rossi just retired from the race.
Ah, shifted too early. Let's try to keep up. Let's not lose anybody. We got all the dashes going.
Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow.
It is close battle here with three link all in a row. I don't want to push too hard because they're teammates. And they're really faster than me under normal circumstances.
Try to cook warning. Keep it tidy, please, Jared.
Let's get the draft. Let's go. I think we're up one. Here comes Bowman from behind. Not bad. Not bad. Oh no. We slid. Wanted. Maybe it's too early of a shift. Holding on to 11th here. I think I heard my crew chief say just under 10 to go. I don't know where that guy just came from.
Okay, Jared, the next car is Folio. You're halfway home.
That was scary. Still holding on to 11th. That wasn't right. I lost focus for just 1 second. We managed to hold on to it though. We're still here. We're still in 11th.
All right, Jared. Don't let this car distract you.
Climb, baby. Oh, turn one is the worst. I don't like turn one at all. Got rid of that time penalty, didn't we?
Just cut the track.
Ah, that wasn't very good. See if we can't claw our way back closer. Oh, that chicane right there can be death. We're holding on. We are holding on. Oh no. That's as close as I want to come to rolling it. Bowman's hanging tough. He's hanging tough right there behind me. Woo! This is going to be tough for 30 minutes, I'll tell you that much. My wrists are going to hurt. Sliding all over the place now. Oh, I think I shifted too early. Oh, there went Lupu for a run. I think we might be three wide here. I don't even know. We need to run. Currently in 10th. This should be the last lap, I would think.
Sector 1 TR.
Doesn't matter, crew chief. It doesn't matter, crew chief, we're taking all the course we can.
Green flag sector one.
All right, let's hold it together here. Oh, Bowman goes way wide back there. No mess ups. We should come home in 10th here. Had to get back a little bit of time, a little bit of time penalty. All right, everybody, back for race number two. We are in P9. We had someone, a game crash. So we're up one spot. Oh my. I don't know what happened there. There's an Audi just sending it.
Okay, Jared, decent start. We can build something from here.
Push me, Theo!
We think Boo has gone off. The 8. Boo is retired from the race. Sector 3 is green.
Let's go, baby! Hopefully we have enough fuel.
Front.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Oh, we're out wide.
Flight limits. We need to slow down to get back the time gained.
We're going to slow down somewhere.
V7. It's in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. We need to get back the time gained. Green flag Sector 3.
Luke, I'm gonna let you go. That's how you do team orders right there. I do too, that's why I let Lupu go. We let Lupu go because he can probably put in more consistent fast laps than me. I'll get lucky every now and then. This is craziness. We don't want him to make a mistake, crew chief. That's more like it. See how many incident points we get just for off track. I don't know who that is right there in front of Lupu. Oh no! Went through the chicane way too fast. Sebastian's back in front.
Don't let him get away. Car ahead is Folio. Reactor Bowman behind is increasing.
Let's see if we can battle here. Let's not let him get away. Oh, that trap cut is unbelievable. Get to pick and choose where to slow down. Oh, we get another one. Picking up too many in a row.
Really got to pay attention to these track limits.
We'll let it up right here. Oh no! That was a mistake. All right, we got some damage control here. We've got some damage control. We're down one from where we started.
Seems to find a gap. Sector 3 is yellow. 10th position. Come on, man. This is disappointing. There's a decent pace in this car.
Turn one again. Oh, we've only done 7 laps. Oh my gosh.
Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow.
Another penalty for slowdown. We got time, crew chief. We got time. There it is. Gone.
Sector 3 is clear.
All Man, slow and steady through there is really the way to go. If you try to power it through there, you're going to roll somewhere. In 10th place, we've got a top 10 at the moment. Let's see if we can't put in some good laps to try to catch up. That'd be nice. All we're doing now is just defending. And Colin behind. We just got to give that to Colin. Well, that was a save. That's what can happen on this circuit. We're halfway done. We are halfway done. My front right is getting toasty. We're flirting with disaster right there. I got about a 7 second gap to P12 behind. So we're really just trying to keep up here with P10. Try to maybe get it back.
Yellow flag in sector one. Green flag in sector one. Rossi has just retired.
We're under a second to Colin ahead here.
The yellow sector one is 2.0 off the pace. Sector two is 0.40 off the pace. 2/10 off the pace in sector three.
Hopefully you've enjoyed this. This has actually turned out to be quite enjoyable. I didn't think it would be. This track is tough. It's a tough circuit, tough layout. A very tough layout, but we're hanging in there. We have not rolled it yet. That's a win so far in my book. Oh boy, that was treacherous. Through there. Oh no. A That turn's getting tough. Losing time, but gaining time to the person behind. Losing time in front, gaining time behind. Kind of a no man's land at the moment. Ah. This is a small penalty.
Ten minutes left.
We're 2/3 of the way done. 10 minutes to go. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I don't know if we're catching someone in a position or if it's a back marker. Oh, come on. How's that a cut? Crew chief is not happy with me. But I don't really understand.
You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
Oh, that didn't add any time. Good. Hopefully you've enjoyed this. This has been fun to drive, like I said. Hopefully it's been fun to watch. A lot of close battles. A lot of interesting stuff. Battling the circuit as well as the people. Let's see that.
That's half fuel.
Stupid turn. We've used half our fuel. We definitely overfueled. It's like a reverse Watkins Glen right there. Let's not cut it again. How about that? I guess it was a little bit better. I don't know. I'm shifting too early. Now we're really in no man's land. Could be like a lonely 8 minutes here. this was our Factor 2, I'd have no tires left. Luckily, it's race room. This could be a cut. Nope. I'm 5 minutes. I was just about to ask, where, how much time's left?
0.64. Sector 1 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.49 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace.
No. Oh. Wow. The racing gods are looking over me in this one. That's twice now. We probably should have rolled it over. But yeah, we just need to not end our race on our own here. We're not going to get 10th. So we need to just hang on to 11. Stay away from that curve. And that one.
The gap behind is now 4.5.
We somehow have lost time to Skitty. Just a couple laps to go, I would think. Oh, it's going to be a cut. Nope, it's not. Just a couple more laps, that's all we need. And that won't help the cause.
Okay, Jared, watch the track limits, please. We need to slow down to get back the time gain. Keep it between the white lines or we'll get a penalty.
There's not much left of that front right. There's not much left at all.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'm going to assume that's probably two more laps. We need to hold our own for two more laps. Yeah, this will not be the last lap. There will be one more afterwards. Let's just avoid all curbs for two more laps. Avoid. There it is. All right, one lap to go. One lap, finish. I think there have been fireworks going off the entire race over here in this last turn. They must have a hell of a budget.
Last lap.
Final lap. No screw-ups. Nice and easy. We're not getting P10. Let's just not lose P11. Tina Belcher. Oh. Bob's Burgers for people that don't know. Skeddy's back there. I can see him in my mirror. About 3 seconds. No screw-ups. No slowdown. P11.
That's the end of the race. Bad one, mate.